Joining me today, my name is Randy Bigley. Joining me today is Dr. Smith from AVITA. Start off, Dr. Smith, what kind of a doctor are you?
I am a bariatric and general surgeon at AVITA with offices in Ontario and Galion.
If someone hears, you know, they hear the term bariatric surgery, what does that mean?
Bariatric surgery is it's a fancy name for a weight loss surgery. So basically, I operate on people that need to lose a bunch of weight as quickly as possible. And bariatric surgery has been proven to be the most effective method for weight loss.
Now, is it covered by insurance?
It is often covered by insurances. Most insurances do cover it, including Medicare and Medicaid. And then most private insurances also cover it as well.
Now, who would be a prime candidate for bariatric surgery?
So there's different criteria for different patients, but generally speaking, patients that have a BMI or body mass index of 35 or above with a comorbidity like high blood pressure, high cholesterol, diabetes, or coronary artery disease qualify for surgery.
And people, what bariatric surgery, I know people think of it as, oh, is that thing where they come in and, you know, staple my stomach or something? Is there more to it than that?
There's a lot of misrepresentation of bariatric surgery, but generally speaking, our goal is to help the patient lose as much weight as they can. There's different ways to do that. Sometimes we reroute the GI tract, and sometimes we remove part of the stomach. And both surgeries are highly effective at weight loss.
Now, you also do robotic surgery, right? Do you have training in that? Or?
I do. I've been trained in robotic surgery since residency, so I started doing my first robotic case in 2013, and have been doing robotic surgery ever since. The robots have gotten more advanced as we, you know, get through the years here, but overall I've probably done 600 or 700 cases on the robot.
Wow. It's something that's probably going to keep improving as time goes on, right?
Yeah, I think eventually they'll just replace us all.
We'll just go to the hospital and be a bunch of robots.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, I think we're training my replacement.
So what made you want to get into robotic surgery?
I like robotic surgery for a couple different reasons. One, I think it's better for the patient. The technology, the cameras are better. Seems to be less patient for the patient after the operation, quicker recovery, quicker return to work, and it allows me to do more complex surgeries on patients.
So, like, what does recovery look like? After they have their surgery, where do they go from there?
So, most patients, I would say the vast majority of patients go home the next day. They spend one night in the hospital. They are started on their diets the same day as surgery. Their pain is controlled, and after they're doing well, they're sent home. Like I said, usually on the day after surgery. And then long term, most patients back to work within 2 weeks. The average return to work is 10 days. And so it's not like a knock you off your feet kind of surgery. It's you're tired after surgery, of course, a little fatigued, but that goes away relatively quickly, and you're back to your normal life and activities within 2 weeks.
So what does the future look like? Now, if somebody has the surgery, it doesn't just magically fall off afterwards. It looks like it does, because I've known a lot of people that had, you know, that surgery and lost a lot of weight. They were like a total, you don't even recognize these people afterwards.
Right.
What does it look like? Does it just fall off? Do they need to keep working on it, exercising and all that?
So I always tell my patients the bariatric surgery is a tool. It's not magic. The better you eat after the surgery, the more you exercise after surgery, the more you'll lose weight. But generally speaking, these patients do lose weight immediately after surgery. I had a patient in the office 2 days ago. Yeah. He was operated on 2 weeks ago, and he's down 45 pounds.
That quick?
Wow.
It depends. Is it just different for everybody?
Different for everybody, yeah. Obviously, the heavier you are when you get the operation, the more quickly you lose that weight, the more weight you will lose because you just have more weight to lose. People start coming off their high blood pressure medicines almost immediately, their diabetic medicines immediately. We're taking people off medicines even before they leave the hospital.
Right. Oh, man. And even, I noticed when I lost weight, my snoring went away.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you get off the machines and all that stuff, too, at home, too, for your snoring.
Yeah. Obstructive sleep apnea is one of the big medical conditions that bariatric surgery really helps with.
And I bet it's a life change for these people. I mean, it's got to be, you know, after carrying that weight around and then you feel better, you know, and your body's working the way it's designed to work, right?
Right. Well, you know, and a lot of it's you're able to play with your grandkids or your kids. You're able to get on the floor and get up without trouble. You're able to go out in, you know, public. You know, weight is one of those really self-conscious things that a lot of people have problems with. And, you know, our surgery allows them to get back to a normal life and normal activities, which is, you know, really
And your cardiovascular system, your heart, it's all that relief from that too, right?
Right. Yeah. There's a vast number of improvements that happen with your health. You know, it helps with cancers, it helps with cardiovascular problems, it helps with lung problems, endocrine problems like diabetes. It's just life changing in every sense of the word.
Now, if someone watching this or hearing this and they want to get scheduled for bariatric surgery, what do they need to do, or you know, what's the steps they need to take?
Yeah. So you can self refer. You can call our office. You don't need a referral from your primary care physician or anybody else. You're able to just call the office and we'll schedule you an appointment. Or you can go to the website and fill out a form and we'll give you a call.
And where are you located at, so people know?
We have two offices, one in Ontario and then one here in Gowanus.
So yes, if you ever was, you know, you have any questions, probably if you have any questions, just come on in, right?
Correct, yeah. I do a lot of consultations just to talk about the options. There's no pressure here. If you're not ready for surgery, then we're perfectly okay with that.
Yeah.
I'm happy to talk to you about other weight loss options, and obviously I'll talk to you about surgical weight loss options. And if you aren't ready, then that's okay.
I was going to ask you if there's other options too. You don't have to go surgery, right?
Correct, yeah. There's medical weight loss options, which are usually pills that you take.
Mm-hmm.
So we're happy to talk about that. And then we can refer you to nutrition classes and things like that. So
change your lifestyle, right?
Change your lifestyle, yeah.
Well, Dr. Smith, thank you so much for joining me today.
Well, thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
Thank you.